Excellent. Did you get what you needed from your sister?
I did.
So I suppose. Chatter is coming live with some more Hogwarts.
Let's see what else we can get up to.
Damn.
Are we weakening him at all? Keep at it. We'll burn it down eventually. Lumos. Accio.
Why is he only coming after me? He's doing it on verbally too. Finally.
Goodness, a second troll. Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Kind of like some action. I was getting bored.
Revelio.
Oh, Reparo.
One less thing for Officer Singer to worry about.
As I did a few times when it's that much damage, I think.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's Wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? Plenty for your perusal today. Take your...
Oh, I have to buy this, damn it.
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two, wouldn't you? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I'd say that I agree with you.
Perfect. The Three Broomsticks is just this way.
I sell even more
Let's go back to gear here. Let's go to handwear. Hey, how's it going? Damn it. Cool.
Should you be inclined, you're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure.
Assuming it isn't.
Bedlam in there. You might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
Sure, I'm gonna do that.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lodgok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Sirona.
You be well.
Sirona's a guy? What? Okay, check. Why is it a male voice actor? That's a guy.
Now, what can I... Oh. There's a face I haven't seen before.
That's a dude.
Welcome.
What the fuck?
Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a
what the?
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... No timing.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Sirona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrock and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
And on that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
He's not available with me right now, because I'm on a quest. Damn.
I'm certainly glad Sirona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Arlo.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.
You think they'd be a little understanding considering what you two went through.
Revelio.
Okay. On a different wand handle. I don't like mine. I don't know how to get more one handles. Rewards one handles, perfect. So let's do that. What the fuck? Let's get these jobs changing so we can get wand handles.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
It's a relief to finally have an answer for one.
Okay. My goodness.
Revelio.
All right. I don't know how you're supposed to figure this out, so I'm just gonna keep doing it this way. Even though it's super annoying. Gotta get it eventually. I know once I get back to a question mark, I've tried all these. Oh, it told me to stop. Come on. Oh my god. Don't care how long it takes, we'll get it. Heard each other question. What?
Rebellio.
Well, I can sell them at least.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio.
Cool. Damn. Come on. So annoying. Bam. Damn it. Sorry, this is boring. Don't make fun of me. Okay. There's another cycle. Yep.
The garbage stinks.
What do you mean the garbage stinks?
The garbage stinks.
Okay. It's not full. Okay. Why does it smell worse than it did?
There's old chicken in it.
Oh, I cleaned out the fridge. I forgot that I did that.
Yeah, it stinks a lot.
Yeah, probably. That meat's super old. It was like buried. Like, we forgot about it.
Can you take it out?
Yeah, sure. Sorry about that. Hello. Okay. This hurts my brain. I don't get how you solve these, so I'll just do it randomly. You know what? I'm gonna look it up. Where's my phone? Oh, there it is. I need to look something up. Okay. So there's one correct, there's one page that gives you the code on how to do this, and it's very hard to find. So I'm just using Video Games Chronicle. I don't understand. Demiguy Zero. Unicorn One. What's Demiguy? Here. Oh, I can't take a screenshot. Okay, this actually has pictures instead of just words. So I know what they're over. The question marks aren't worth anything. So I have to do math. But how do I know which one represents which? Okay, so hang on. So 15 plus that thing is 17, so 6. So what's worth 6? The lizard? Okay. And the snake is 3. And then this other one is 9, so that's 12. So then 7. The octopus is worth 7. So then, there. Okay. It's really easy when you have the number code. I have a screenshot of that now to refer to. Oh god, this is annoying how far away this is. What? Oh, you're not serious. What the fuck? How do I?
Revelio.
How do I get up there?
I'd better keep an eye on high places in the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Why is it so fat?
Revelio.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio.
Got it.
Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
Here, let me make this faster. Hello, which one is it directing me to? This one? Okay, so we'll just travel there. Yes, loading doors.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Found it.
Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
It's two. Okay, where's the next one I want you to go to? Oh, there's no flag near these next couple anyway. So I to go to them. That might be like last last meeting. Higher? I think these next couple are right next to each other.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio.
Why did I even go through all this trouble? How do I get that out of there?
Leviosa. Reparo. Lumos. Revelio.
It's in this. How do I... How do I get it out? Am I wrong? Is that not? I don't understand.
Revelio.
I don't know. I'm gonna cheat. I don't have the slightest clue. according to this, that's not that. That's not there. It's not there. Okay, did that what? Found that one. Oh, according to this, it's lower.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I don't need the guide. I was just confused because I thought it was in the owl. But it's not.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia.
Found it. So the first one's the hardest one.
Revelio.
Oh, is there another one all the way up here? What?
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Mm-hmm. Revelio. Mm-hmm.
That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
Alright, there we go.
More luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well,
I'll be a dick.
My gobstones back.
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
Yep. I thought I just saw you on it. I thought I just saw you on it.
No.
Hmm.
I haven't seen it since before. Really.
It's ringing. Of course. Fills our stone hearts with joy to be in the presence of such arrogance.
Awful when they ask you a question now, isn't it?
Let's see if I can actually go here now and do something. It's inside there. That's what I'm looking about. You just have to collect them. I don't have an exclamation point next to my inventory. That's what I got. It's stupid. I'm actually bored. Thanks for watching.